We discuss about the structure of nerve or neuron cell. So basically in neuron or nerve cells, three main parts. First is cytone or cell body. Second is dendron. And third one is axon. Mainly three parts. So now this star shaped structure of neuron cells, and this structure is called cell body or cytone. Cell body or cytone. Inside the cell body, a liquid filled inside it, this is called plasma or neuroplasm. Neuroplasm because neuron cell contains this plasma, so neuroplasm. Okay, cell body, or sometimes also called matrix, students. Okay, so no problems. Okay, next, short fiber extends from the cell body. This is called dendron. Dendron, and further dendrons divide in short fibers. This is called dendrites. Dendrites. So the main functions of dendrites to receive the response from the another neurons or nerve cells. Okay. Then a long fibers extending from the cell body. This is called axon. This is called axon. And axon covered with a sheath. Covered with a seed, but not continuous the seeds in